Hey,
yo. Come on, you want some?
You look at your leg. You move your punch and then go
here. I watch the
finger wrap.
Yeah.
It's all about keeping your distance. Outside of the shoulder. You know, when he's here, boom. The punches go boom, boom, back of the head. You always gotta get out of the punch, you gotta count. You move your punch and then go here.
I watch the
finger wrap. It's all about keeping your distance. Outside of the shoulder.
You want to go this way?
How are you going to go?
Yeah, yeah, for you.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
You
want
to be different. You got to get to the side. You got to be defensive. You get to the side. You depend on the way you like this. You got to go. You know, your kids hit you.
Yeah.
A guy like you doing something, you're outside. Huh. When you can't hit a great boy, you go back. You go boom, boom, boom.
How'd you get in on him?
Let's
get
this to 10.
Right.
Now we're over here a little bit. We're over here a little bit. Think you've all got it yet, man.
The fury, he punches long. And when you punch like that,
I didn't like it, but like this.
So when he punches long, then you got those short punches to the side. So then it's moving him around. And when he throws it out, like, wow, boom, that'd be right.
Better come.